If you're holding a gun when you do a crime, just holding it, that's not a gun. That's your ass.